Looks like he'll be the last runner to link up, drawn on the inside. And they're just about ready to go. Right switched on, Wrecking Ball standing up to the mark, they're set. Awanichi and Fabs Cowboy, the joint favourites, ready, racing. Era Cobber off the inside again, fast, and Awanichi is stamped urgent on his outside. A break is 2.5 away to Walshy, now followed by Galapagos. Fabs Cowboy next to last, Wrecking Ball sees the ball. Onto the first corner, and Era Cobber held together, lead three quarters clear. Awanichi is second, the outside, 3 lengths away to Walshy from Galapagos. A similar break of 3 lengths away, then the Fabs Cowboy and Wrecking Ball to his outside. Down the side of the course, they've got 550 metres left to go. Era Cobber held together and neck in front of Awanichi. Walshy poised to go third, the inside from Galapagos. Wrecking Ball set aloid, and Fabs Cowboy will have to come from the tail of the field. They start the pack as they run to the corner. Era Cobber, now a leader. Awanichi throws down the gauntlet. Just behind them, Galapagos and Walshy looking for air. Awanichi strikes the front at the 100 metre point. Broke away, he's a length in front. Galapagos tries hard. Awanichi in front and scores. Awanichi beat Galapagos, third photo. Walshy, Era Cobber, third. Fabs Cowboy got going late. And Wrecking Ball was the last runner to get home. Number